Good afternoon, Bastien Mahé from BVN Real Estate. We are here in Sarandel-sur, in an Italian villa, a six bedrooms mansion, with ocean view, of course. Here I'm the living rooms. I'm on the living rooms of the main unit, the downstairs unit, with four bedrooms. So one here, one there, and two upper on the upper part, with four bedrooms, four bathrooms, large kitchen here, TV room over there, and here we have the terrace. So the downstairs terrace with access to two stairs. To access to the garden. So here we have our swimming pool on the right part. I have like a social ranch with a water bar and there also a kind of barbecue or brick ovens. So south front of me, west straight, and I see Saint-Wandel-sur-Bay. And on my right, we have the crystal statue. So the sun is strong today, so it's hard to see well on this part. It's 5 p.m., guys. We are today, Wednesday, second or third of March. I'm sorry if I don't count well the day. Checking this Italian villa. So six bedrooms villa, big mansion, big constructions. Let's have a look inside. So we come back here on the main living room. Very spacious. I like to have this high ceiling to see those steel in wood that appear on the ceiling. Something I like a lot. So we have here the kitchen. I show it on the part two of the video. I will say for us, French is very important, the kitchen. I like to have this dining table here. Kitchen and dinners and like are the best moment of the day to communicate, to exchange in family. So there is like several space here that we can use for this. One bedroom here with this bathroom on the side. I have here kind of bedrooms today used as a, they use it as like TV room. Could be easily transformed to a bedrooms. And you have here on the side a small terrace. So it could be like a private terrace. Doesn't have access to the rest of the garden, but here you could be cutting this tree. Precious terrace to have for your guest if you do like for example an hotel boutique, I would say. Coming back here, so I have the entrance of the house here, and there is the bedrooms. One of the bedrooms here, small bedrooms but clean. I like the floor ceramic. This red give a very nice color. It's keep very fresh. It's well building. So all the bathroom has hot wa have hot water, of course, and they are like American standard. They have equipped with ceiling fans, and AC. Stairs here to arrive to the second floor, two bedrooms there. Could be separate. So two units could be, or if it's not, one main house. Another bedroom downstairs with AC, ceiling fans, mirror, also his own bathroom. Same standard, I would say. So one, two, third there, the number four is here. So smaller room. This one is a bit darker, I will say. Okay, I'm going outside to show you the parking lot. So here we are on the east part of the property. You see like a two-cover parking car. There is on the upper part large terrace. I like this terrace because it's on the east. So when it's hot in the afternoon, we can go on this side of the house and we have like more shade. So this second floor are also kitchens, a second kitchen with two bedrooms. So it's totally independent. So you see this parking could be used for many other things, another development, building a unit here. This small unit normally is used for the caretakers. So they have like two small pets and live there all year. So it's allowed you to have always someone on seat. And it's very useful normally in Nicaragua to have your staff in the property. So there is always someone in the property, always someone to receive guests if there is guests to receive. So I would say it's very important. Okay. I'm gonna make more photos, more pictures for you to have. Please check the website, check this property. It's one property I liked, I will say. If I could buy this, I will probably sign today. Okay, guys, see you. Pleasure to have you today, and let us know what do you think about this property.